What's good with y'all? First of all, if you a Mozzie fan, mandated you put in the comment section, Mozzie one up top, Aki some stocky. And you better spell Aki right. You better spell Aki right. You feel me? We got Mozzie on I-95 with the freestyle. We're about to dive right in, give you guys this reaction. Mozzie be going crazy. So I already know how this is about to go. Let's get it, yo.
Play. Yeah.
Ooh,
you already
nice
know, you know I fuck around Bobby Brown. One of them fellas, if you let me tell it.
Yeah.
Free the membership.
Hey. Piano, bro, just adds depth and more motion.
That motherfucker brave real quick.
Yeah.
Deactivated Instagram cause niggas catching Rico. It's modified Glico's care package from Primo. I don't answer calls from restricted, that's the P.O. Probably never heard of they posse, but fuck 3-0. This murder gang, who proliferated the murder rate? Niggas talking bodies without winning over 38. Law libraries and tokens.
Where do we begin? Let's take that back, bro. Coming straight in, deactivated the gram because niggas be catching Ricos. If you don't know what a Rico is, that means you're doing something right. Stay on that path. A Rico is something serious. It's for organized crime, something that's used to take down whole, like, criminal organizations. Right, look at the whole Tekashi 6ix9ine, John. That's what a Rico is, bro.
Bobby Brown,
that nigga with a Rico.
One of them fellas, if you let me tell it. Yeah, free the membership. Hey,
bro, this beat cold.
That motherfucker brave real quick. Deactivated Instagram cause niggas catching Ricos. Modified Glico's care package from Primo. I don't answer calls from restricted, that's the P.O. Probably never heard of they posse, but fuck 3-0. This murder gang, who proliferated the murder rate? Niggas talking bodies without winning over 38. Law libraries and tokens are overturned the case. You don't put him on one.
That law library. Anybody that mentions that law library, they talking about being in the pen. That law library. Niggas to be working on their case, trying to find a hole in their case. My homie that's locked up, he was telling me about that law library. Niggas be in there for hours and hours and hours looking for holes in their case, trying to get out them cages, bruh.
Once then they gon' turn to snakes. At 17 that he charging ain't even worth the K. Niggas go to jail when they figure it wouldn't hurt to pray. Niggas go to jail when I'm telling within them 30 days. This is not a game any you nerd should play. Hey, 95820, you know the zip code. When they start pointing fingers, I promise to stand on 10 toes.
Right.
Neck and wrist froze. You're a
Mozzie. Something stocky in the choppy. Bars on bars on bars. One thing that I like about Mozzie is that he never fails to be able to, what's the word that I'm looking for? Relate to a whole bunch of individuals. All them people that's in that law library looking for holes in them cases. A whole bunch of people that are locked up because they've been told on. He said niggas are snitching. They ain't even been in them cages 30 days. They ain't even touched the cage. Look, they bring in that McDonald's bag. Niggas get to telling over a McGriddle and a hash brown, man. Dudes will do so much damage over a McGriddle and a hash brown. Come on now, bro. Mozzie never fails to relate, bro. That's that Sacramento, that Oak Park. Mozzie in this West Coast, whatever he's got going in California, bro. Oh my goodness, bro. He is constantly producing, and you constantly keep seeing his face all over. Mozzie dropped a new album. Mozzie featured on Whoopty Whoop. Come on now, yo. Mozzie be putting in that work. He be putting in that work. There are like a couple of his songs where it's just like, but for the most part, like 90, let's just say 90% of his songs are fire, yo. Fire, yo. Oh my goodness.
He be in those, guap in these galleries. What you hollin', what it hit for? All I know is tempo. Tell a hoe to simmo. Buy a nigga Yeekies and Euros.
All I know is tempo. All I know is tempo, okay? All right, such and such, this and this, tenfo. Okay, yup, I'm down. Hey, we got a mission right here, tenfo. I'm down. With all the festivities, ooh. Oh. You heard me?
You big bro, right. Coming out the closet like button, that's too much.
He said, you buy him Yeekies, you buy these little niggas Yeekies, they gonna call you big bro. They gonna call you big bro. They don't want little presents. They want them little thang things. You know what I'm saying? Just be real, bro. I'm gonna keep it 100 with y'all. Bro, I don't bang. I don't do any of that stuff, but a lot of my homies do, bro. And the streets take niggas daily, bro. It's almost daily. Look, a month will go by. Boom. You see another RIP. 2 weeks will go by after that. Another RIP. You feel me? And it's crazy, bro. And like, people be living on the edge like that. So when you give somebody that's constantly having to defend themselves, that's constantly walking down into a jungle, a gun, they gonna look at you.
Look, yeah, ain't got that paper. You owe me, pay me in crypto. Yeah. In the name of some peace, we gon' sip slow. Op died without a headstone that we could piss on. This apple will get you cooked. I need a flip phone.
That's disrespectful. That's disrespectful. The op died without a headstone that we can put our fecal matter on. If I wanted to sound, you know what I'm saying, if I'm trying to really sound nerdy, he's talking about you don't have a headstone that him and his friends can just put their fecal matter on. That's a cold, cold bar, Mozzie. Cold, cold bar.
Hey, let this chopper bust around when I'm in flip mode. Right. These niggas acting like they gangster, but they been told. I'ma post the paperwork next time I hear a diss song. After the buke, now he sent the...
Oh, post the paperwork. They're gonna post the paperwork. You hit the yard, and your paperwork was not verified. You hit the level 4 yard, and you went straight to PC. Straight to protective custody. You pulled up to the yard. Huh. Niggas is looking at your paperwork. Dang, Cuddy. You know what I'm saying? Page 1, 2, 3, 5. Where paperwork? Where number 4? Where page number 4? Oh, you don't got it. Yup. Yup. Immediate. Buster. Green light. Green light. That's what the homie, bruh.
She get her blues from Mexico and smoke them with this bitch on. Right. Yeah, get that wrong. It's AGM or nothing. One of them fellas from my trenches. They don't play with him for nothing. Word to mother. Why you ain't buying him out if that's your brother? Let him sit inside that bounty jealous. Mm. Stuff supposed to be there for each other. Scheme ain't here to tell us that he lovers. I'ma feel some type of way until I'm smothered, nigga.
Goodness, bro. You said he was your brother, but when he hit that county, you just left him there. Oh my goodness. Hey, it be those ones too that be like, free whoop-de-woo, free my homie, free woo-woo-woo-woo-woo, free him out them cages. But you ain't put no money on they books, you ain't call, if they even called you, if they even know you, period. You say that's your brother, but when people get locked up, bro, that's when you truly see who your homies is, bro. Time and time again, bro, I've been on the phone with one of my homies that's locked up, bro. And, free my nigga D, free my nigga Deuce, first of all, and it'd be like, bro, like, all these homies that I thought I had once I, like, touched down, all of them are shady, nobody talks to you, everybody forgets about you, but there are, like, the real ones that's like, hey, bro, you need some money on your books, you know what I'm saying, you got enough bread for them calls, because, bro, them calls be expensive, bro, them calls be expensive. Some of y'all know what I'm talking about, yo, some of y'all know what I'm talking about. When you get that call, yeah, this is, woo-dee-woo, this facility, you want to accept the charges, woo-woo-woo-woo, this, and this, you know what I'm saying, we don't got a credit card on file, please enter your debit card information now, nigga. Oh, them calls ain't free. The first call you get. And the last, bro, as soon as you touch down on that yard, boy. I gotta get an interview with my homie out here, bro. That way, you know what I'm saying, tell us some prison stories or something like that. But, yeah, bro. Mozzie, again and again with the bars, yo. All right, now, look, guys. Chill out. I know this video is a little bit longer than normal. I mean, you know what I'm saying? I turned like a 1 minute and 55 video into almost a 10 minute joint. You feel me? Over 10 minutes. I can't tell. But yeah, bro. Mozzie came in, bro. Spitting right off the bat. Jumping off the gram because niggas are catching Ricos. Ooh. Keeping it on the down. Keeping it on the D-low. Your partner claimed to be a gangster, but he told. Soon as he touched down. Bar. He said he was your homie, but as soon as you hit the county, it's like he was a ghost. Bar. You want respect from the little ones, them young ones? You buy them a Yeeky, they gonna call you Big Bro. They gonna look at you like an OG. Do I support that? No. But the message of the bar was just, woo. Because it's so true. So true. You know what I'm saying? Man, Mozzie. Dog, big dog status. Comment more material from Mozzie. We're going to react to him. We're going to break down the heavy bars. The bars. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button if you do rock with the content. If you find intrinsic value. If you find value out of these videos that I make. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button. And we're going to get it y'all in the next video. You heard me. Peace out, y'all.